through here.
Joel, over here. Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone who can meet us at the drop-off.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Done.
us out of this. Come on.
We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. It's where we going, Tess?
Capitol buildings in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
Here we go. All right. Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
Something on your shoe.
Huh.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes. Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this
military boarding school. You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see.
Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Yeah. That looks good.
All right, watch your head.
All right, go, go, go!
Joel!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Run!
Shit!
Thank you.
There you go.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, kid? You okay?
Define okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panicked breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right? Then I'm okay.
We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back. Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie...
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
out with your hands up!
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that!
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Upstairs. You can probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Copy that. You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir!
Tess! We should move. What do we do? Joel?
I got this. Go, come on. Stay with me, come on.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
We're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
God.
Joel, there's the exit.
I see it.
Place is empty.
Death Valley, regular.
Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
We'll figure something out.
Ellie? Just stay put.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. Get on.
Ellie? Okay. Be careful.
Thank you. I got it. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.